Saracens manager, Celtic made it through to the Scottish Cup final.
Willie Wallace's first goal against Aberdeen strengthened the conviction among Celtic supporters that this was to be their season. The conviction grew as the game went on. Wallace's second goal guaranteed that the Scottish Cup was coming to Celtic Park. Confidence was high that there was more success to come. The omens were good, that Billy McNeil would become more practiced in lifting trophies.